मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन योर मैथ्स पोर्शन वी आर कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 2 एंड प्रैक्टिस सेट 15 एंड प्रैक्टिस सेट 16 फ्रॉम लेसन नंबर 4। एज वी आर कंप्लीटेड लेसन नंबर 2, यू हैव वन फॉर्मेटिव असेसमेंट ऑन लेसन नंबर 2, दैट इज प्रोजेक्ट ऑन लेसन नंबर 2, मल्टीप्लीकेशन एंड डिविशन ऑफ इंटीजर्स। सो इन द वेकेशन यू विल कंप्लीट दिस प्रोजेक्ट। सो वॉट यू हैव टू डू इज, objective of the project is to familiarize students with the concept of multiplication and division of integers, to engage students in activities that will help their mental arithmetic using integers. Materials required. Now what materials are required to make your project? Cardboard, any size, color paper, sketch pens, one chart paper, any color, glue, decorative material which is available at home. Okay, so this is materials, everything you will use, whatever the things are available at home, that only you are going to use to make your project. No need to buy anything from outside. Okay, so procedure is, take one rectangular cardboard of your notebook which is available at home. So you will take one rectangular cardboard any size, then stick chart paper on cardboard. You will stick chart paper on that cardboard. Okay, if you don't have chart paper, you can use white color drawing paper. Then draw the picture of fish pond on cardboard which is given in your textbook on page number 14. Yes, on that cardboard you will draw a picture of fish pond which is given in your textbook on page number 14, that is question number 4 from practice set 9. After that, you will make cutouts of fish on color paper. You will take color paper. On the color paper, you will draw the cutouts of fish and write the numbers, that is integers, which are given in the textbook on that cutouts. Okay, you will write down the numbers which are given in the textbook. Yes, that numbers you will write it down on the cutouts and stick it into the pond which you have drawn on cardboard. Yes, after writing the numbers, you will cut that and you will stick it into the pond which you have drawn on cardboard. Okay, I hope you are clear till here. Yes, first what you will do, you will take one cardboard. On that cardboard, you will stick chart paper. Yes, after that, you will draw fish pond on that cardboard. Yes. And to stick the fishes in the fish pond, you will draw the fish on color paper. Yes, then you will write down the numbers on each fish. Okay, the integers which are given in the textbook. Then you will cut that, and that cutouts you will stick it into the pond which are drawn on cardboard. Okay, I hope you are clear till here. After that, see in this way. So this is your cardboard. On your cardboard, you will stick the chart paper. After that, these are the cutouts which are drawn on color paper. Yes, then you will write down these numbers. I have shown it here, minus 13, minus 27, minus 24, plus 9, plus 13. Okay, after writing these numbers, you will stick that cutouts on the cardboard. Yes, okay, where you have drawn fish pond. Okay, after that, below picture, that is below the fish pond, you will draw one table as shown below. Okay, this way you will draw one table, serial number, numbers to be taken, multiplication of integers. Below that, again serial number, numbers to be taken and division of integers. So I have given one example here. You will not take these numbers only, you will take another numbers. Okay, so I took here minus 13 and minus 15. These are the two integers, two numbers. Then multiplication of integers. Using these numbers, you have to do multiplication, that is minus 13 multiplied by minus 15 is equal to 195. Then I took another two numbers, that is minus 24 and 9. So you will do division of these integers, that is minus 24 divided by 9 is equal to minus 8 upon 3. Correct? In the division, no need to write down the whole procedure, only answer. final answer you can write down. Okay, no need to write everything, all the steps. Okay, only final step. So in this way you will make the table, and as it is shown in the table, take four other pairs and carry out multiplication and division with these numbers. So you will not take these number which is given, these example you will not take. You will take another four pairs and carry out multiplication, take another four pairs and carry out division, okay, with the numbers which you are taken. Okay, I hope you are clear with this. So in the vacation you will complete your project. Material or the things which are required for the project, that you will use what is available at home, no need to buy anything from outside, and you will complete your project. Okay, in the vacation, as school will reopen, you will submit your project. I hope you are understood. Okay, so that's all for today. Okay, we'll stop till here. Thank you so much.